Eyes wide open when the lights turn green. Yeah, buddy, that's a dirt track thing. Throwing mud, but it looks so clean.
Trouble back straight away. Around goes the 47 on the very first lap. Ricky Stenhouse with front end damage.
Yeah, it looks like Austin Cindric's behind him, but it's hard to tell if he got into him right there, Regan.
Maybe a little contact, if anything. You know, Brandon may have had to check up just a little bit as they got three wide right there. Austin might not have been prepared for that, and you see the car just come right around.
Wide open when the lights turn green. Yeah, buddy, that's a dirt track thing. Throwing mud, but it looks so clean.